I felt overwhelmed and undervalued. I realized that success is not a one-time event, but a continuous journey. I knew I needed to focus on creating valuable content for my audience. So here is how I started. Because I wanted to create a more personal connection with my customers, I started a blog. Because I wanted to increase web traffic, I began to optimize my site for search engines. Because I wanted to show my expertise in my field, I started writing white papers and ebooks. The bottom line is this: you need to document your strategy and track your progress to see results from your content marketing efforts. And so, if you are a brand specialist and understand the importance of proving ROI for content marketing, I have documented a process that maximizes brand value and cut waste. So here is my mission, guys. Let's say next time I meet you in the Andrew's coffee shop in the heart of New York City, we create content that engages and inspires people worldwide. It can be tough to balance the need to promote a brand and provide valuable information to your customers, right? It can even be tougher to prove that content marketing is worth the investment. Yet, by prioritizing your target audience informational needs over their organization's promotional messaging, you can maximize ROI for content marketing and increase brand value. Why does it matter? Without a doubt, one of the most important aspects of content marketing is trust. One of the most effective ways to build trust is by showing your ROI, by proving that content marketing can help you achieve your business goals. You are building trust and establishing yourself a valuable resource. So how it is different? With my audience persona empathy score, I can teach you how to maximize the ROI of your content marketing budget by documenting a strategy, prioritizing their needs, and tracking progress with clear milestones.